You know, and this church is known as the Church of the Tears. The walls kind of straight ahead, they're known as the Walls of the Tears. And the little plaza or the little park comment on left side of the spot, you know, that's known as Park of the Tears. What happens, guys, back in time, and I'm talking about the before.